It certainly looked like it was a lot more stable than Fallout 3 anyway. Okay, let's see here. Capital Preservation Society, the Church, Science Lab. Let's go this way. Here we go, Science Lab. So some of these people got to know something about this.
We don't know about your runaway robot, and we don't care. This lab is dedicated to solving real problems.
Yes, yes, yes. But Dr. Lee...
Dr. Lee is trying to save lives, and your constant interruptions are interfering with those efforts. Now please, stand aside.
I'm sure the good doctor's work with water purification is fascinating, but if you only knew what was at stake... The technology in that android...
What's at stake? You won't tell me what's at stake. Vagaries and secrecy. A robot's a robot, Zimmer, no matter how shiny the paint job. Now, please.
Ignorance and facetiousness. That's all you people are good for. Shiny paint job indeed. You can't even imagine the Commonwealth's accomplishments.
You know, if you're so smart, maybe you could help us, But no, that never even crossed your mind. Go peddle your selfishness somewhere else.
Fine, but I'm not leaving. Not until I've spoken to Dr. Lee. I'll be here when she's ready to abandon her chemistry set and talk real science.
Suit yourself.
Hurry up!
It was so noisy last night. Oh, I can hardly...